dog.
How do you walk a dog?
Wait a minute. Where's the dog, Mr. Noodle? Oh.
It's a pretend dog.
Mr. Noodle's walking a pretend dog. Wow. Oh, Mr. Noodle really loves that dog.
Yeah.
Okay, walk the dog, Mr. Noodle.
Walk the dog.
It's under his legs.
Walk the dog.
In front of you.
There you go. You're walking the dog. Very good, Mr. Noodle.
That's one way to walk a dog.
Very good, Mr.
Noodle. In the front, not in the back.
In the front.
Don't let go. Don't drag it. Just walk it.
The dog won't go.
Be careful, Mr. Noodle.
Be careful. Are you okay?
Oh, hold on, Mr. Noodle.
Hold on.
Walk that dog.
Don't drag it. Get off.
Hold on, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you walk a dog?
Dorothy, this is how I walk my dog. Come on, Bo. This way. Come on, Bo. Come on. And out.
Dorothy, this is how I walk my dog.
Come on, girl. Dorothy, this is how I walk my dog. I put on the leash. Come on, Petey. Come on, Petey.
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hi, baby. Oh, how do you walk a dog? Thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question for you. How many dogs are ice skating? Let's count them and see. Oh, there's
one
ice skating dog.
Two.
Oh, there's two, a very long ice skating dog.
Three.
Hello. That's three ice skating dogs. There's four ice skating dogs.
Five.
Oh, nice flip. That's five ice skating dogs.
Six.
Oh, hello. That's six.
Oh.
Seven. Oh, nice skating. Yeah. Nice skating. That's seven. Seven ice skating dogs. Hey, that's not a dog. That's a seal. Oh, and it barks, too. Okay, and one ice skating seal. Oh, great counting. Yeah, and great skating. Oh, the doggy has a question. Okay, go ahead, doggy. Say it again. Ah, okay. He wants to know who can have a pet doggy and who can't. Oh, good question, doggy. Let's find out. Come on, doggy. There you go. Okay. Drawer. Open drawer. Come on, drawer. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Yeah. Good drawer. Can a birthday cake have a pet dog?
No.
But a dog can have a birthday party. Happy birthday, doggy. Can a big red ball have a pet dog?
No.
Yeah. But a dog can play with a ball. Can a fire truck have a pet dog?
No.
No. But a dog can ride on a fire truck. Can a dog have a pet dog?
No, it's a dog.
But a person can have a pet dog. Lena has Barkley. Oh, good draw, good draw. Oh. You're welcome. Oh, look, Mr. Noodle is still walking his pretend dog. Oh. They're getting a lot of exercise. Oh, hold on, Mr. Noodle. sure loves his doggy. Oh, Elmo's friend Casey just got a new puppy and told Elmo all about it. Casey's new puppy's name is Buddy. Oh, yes. Hi, Buddy. The first thing Casey and her dad did when they got Buddy was to give him a special place in the house. Look at him. He really likes it. Cute puppy. Then Casey and her dad got two bowls. In one bowl, they put water for Buddy to drink. In the other bowl was for food. Buddy eats puppy food. He really likes it. Casey gives Buddy his puppy food and gives him water every day. Buddy is getting to be a big puppy. Casey also got him a cute little comb so she could keep Buddy's fur neat and clean. She does a good job. And she got him a puppy toy to play with. Casey and Buddy love to play together.
Today's tale is Dogs and Their Feelings.
Hello. Dogs have feelings just like you and me. How do you know what your dog is feeling? Well, watch closely. This is Sigmund. He's a very emotional pooch. Show us what you look like when you're happy, Sigmund. Come on, Sigmund, like when you get a new bone. That makes you happy. And you know you do this. Now, show us what you look like when you're angry, Sigmund. Come on, Sigmund, angry. You know how you feel like when the dog down the street takes your bone. And you do like this, Sigmund. Now, show us what you look like when you're sad, Sigmund. Like when you can't find your juicy bone. You know you get sad like this. Wait, Siggy, where are you going? Oh, this is how your dog looks when he wants to play basketball. That's all for dogs and their feelings. Oh, it's a dog's life.
Coming up on the Dog Channel, Woof or Consequences with Bob Barker and Hamlet, starring a great Dane.
Thank you, TV. Glad you enjoyed it. Mr. Noodle is still walking his dog. That Mr. Noodle, he's so loyal. But how can Elmo learn more about dogs? Okay, so dogs, tell us about yourself.
Arf, woof.
Ah, they have great noses for sniffing.